We now have a Mexican folk dance called Bacianda, danced by Maestro and Zeus and Maestro Rivera's fourth grade immersion classes. We do ask that you keep the north and south aisles clear so our dancers can enter and exit. Thank you.
Someone's cooking, Mommy.
Juntos cuidamos la tierra para que nos sostenga. Las clases de maestro Rivera y maestro Rivera presentaron bailables de canto de México que muestra cómo sembrar el maíz. El maíz era la cosecha más importante para la vida en las Américas antes de la conquista española.
La gente indígena plantaba con mucho cuidado, rezando mientras preparaban la tierra. En nuestro bailable, ustedes verán que damos respeto a las cuatro direcciones. Representamos el hecho de hacer un hueco en el suelo con un palo largo, de colocar el maíz adentro del hueco y de usar los pies para cubrir la maíz con la tierra.
We care for the earth together that it might sustain us.
Maestro Rivera, Maestro and Zeus classes present a Mexican folk dance that depicts the traditional way to plant corn.
Corn was the most important crop for the survival of the pre-conquest Americas.
Indigenous peoples planted with great care, praying as they prepared the ground.
In our dance, you'll see us paying respect to the four directions, then enacting the making of a hole in the ground with a long stick, placing corn kernels in the hole and pushing dirt over the corn with our feet.
Thank you.